set the kickoff of the maze, number 21.
He doesn't have a ball and he doesn't have a tee.
Terrell Marshall. He's 5-yard penalty for delay game.
Who's keeping?
Reset the ball.
Yeah.
Oh, look at that. Look at
oh,
that.
My God.
So, wow.
I wish I could be playing right now.
Me too.
Yeah, you're almost going to have someone hold it. Is this going to go? No, maybe not.
Oh, Lord.
That's
wait.
Snow. That's snow.
Lord.
No, it's not on my foot. Sliding down.
Number 3, Joshua Rumpert. Under
look how tiny they are.
Fumble snap.
What happened?
Fumble snap.
Because it's cold.
You don't know what's going on. Second down.
Seven.
Guys.
Tackle by five. Number 3, Joshua Rumpert on the carry for the Bulldogs. He's fumble on the play. Recovered by the maze.
How you doing? What's going on, man?
I'm not sitting out there, I know that.
Nice to see you.
You too. It's basketball season now.
I know, that's right, man.
You know, as long as it stays like this, it's not bad.
There's no locker rooms outside for Skyline either.
Nothing here.
Yeah. How many games are you doing for basketball? Do you know yet?
Not yet. What if there's other games that, you know, I know that it's going to change this year just because of the fumble.
Fumble on the play.
You
got to
make your block, Landon!
No Pioneer?
Yeah, Pioneer. Okay. Pioneer, Skyline, Merle.
What are you guys playing at Christmas? Thank you.
the blitz. Send the blitz.
There you go. That's what he needs to do.
Yep. There's three guys with their guard by two. Okay.
Yeah, there you go.
Oh, someone's open over there.
Somebody's open over there.
Someone's got to be open. You can't guard them all.
Mismatch.
Yeah. Because there's the guys up on that side.
Oh, yeah.
Some reason I walked out.
Ain't nobody say nothing like that today.
One of your coaches and then three of them. And really? I mean, I was kind of in the middle of
it. It was the same guy that was cussing during the handshake line.
Oh, and John.
And I walked over there right after that coach walked. So there was no, because I could hear him yelling, and I turned around and looked and seen what was going on.
Yeah, I told her that, yeah, maybe you guys want to throw hands. So it's kind of like, and then one of the coaches, while we're in the meeting talking about it, he wanted the bad didn't happen, and both me and Mark heard it.
This ain't Woodhaven, come on.
What?
This ain't Woodhaven.
Game, I thought the kid's helmet was going to pop off his head to do the hit. I'm not, and you hear it on the camera, everybody, woo!
Thank you.
backwards to send to the quarterback keeper.
I personally didn't shoot it.
I mean, they're playing back in the right, right?
Number five, Doug.
I spent 6 hours watching the game. I watched all of it from each side. But the last one of that varsity game got chopped off. So we couldn't see what really was still. Quicker than the freshman, which you thought was really fast.
They should be done.
Because basically what they're telling me is like, coach, we need to, we,
oh,
say no to team four?
Pull away from him before he.
Boy! Here we go, boy!
I need to do something, man. I went. I played here.
I would do it, but they decided to go with grass and just put sprinklers in. I'm like, you know, field has been the same since.
Ooh. Oh, the safety.
That ball was carried by number 3.
Fix it. And I asked the wife. My wife's on the school board. She said it's not going to get fixed this coming year, but they're going to fix it in the second year, so it'll be like in 2021.
Over at Wide World of Sports, and there's 20 teams, and each team we're doing headshots.
And 4 or 5 last year. By the time we cleaned up, it was about 6.
Oh wow! Yeah. How did he get that ball off?
Was that supposed to be a punt?
Yeah, that was 4.
He dropped the ball. Keep me from getting the ball back.
Really?
And the game was over, but he had pulled my 5 players. He pulled 5 players. And so, like, these kids were sitting over here, they haven't gotten their place.
That ball was carried by.
We ended up winning a championship in here, too. So
oh, yeah.
We were pretty good.
Well, that ball was carried by number 1. Yeah.
It was like that, like one of those, like one of those 2 passes that they threw today on us, where the kid just kind of, you know, we just forgot about it. And they caught, you know, they get up 12-0, and then we score
3 goals. Ball was carried by number 5, Daniel White.
Ball was
and that was your game where you got the clock was running and the dude got that long touchdown. I was like, come on. That was about a 60-yard touchdown run.
Number 5, they got one of their interceptions.
Right.
I put him at tight end. His big brother was the tailback. And the other that tight end was the fullback. And then we gave the ball to his big brother, number 12.
Oh, okay.
And all 3 of those guys were really physical. But number 12 was just a different level. Basically, his instructions in practice last, every time they run up, they would always, every now and then, they'd break something up the middle, and then they'd weave their way through. And it's like, now that you're here, that's the first time we played him, he was injured.
I was going to say, he didn't play okay.
Yeah, he was injured. Actually, in that case, it was like he didn't have a concussion. We actually took a 5-play player and replaced, because the left tight, but touchdown.
7 has it.
That ball was fumbled and recovered by Mays.
He's not playing this week. And then we already knew we were going to play the other kid. And then on that Friday,
practice.
No, on Friday in school, the wide receiver gets. That defensive tackle was made for him. He's a big, strong kid without a whole lot of no knowledge or no experience. He had a pass blocker, a quick guy. Oh, he's in trouble.
Footed, no lead block, and doesn't even know how to get an inch because this is quarterback sneak area right here.
Right. We'll be practicing this week.
our spread offense.
We.
A bunch of kids down or something?
I'm glad we're over here. I'm glad we are over here.
Turn on
hey, at least we don't have to go like this.
What page?
You know what? I'm parked pretty good. First thing in the morning, like right after work, or at 6 to between 6 and 8,
yeah.
During the weekday?
Yeah.
I wouldn't be
that
bad.
Yeah,
dude.
I see
them
rolling and shit.
They didn't have a Michigan game today, right?
Right. Otherwise,
right,
this would have been really bad.
That flag was against Allen Park, and the players on the field.
Grandfather, I had my
number 12 on the carries.
I got a new parka and pants.
Number 12.
Their pants.
I was the same thing in game in Detroit last weekend. It was the refs, though.
Get out of here.
No.
Really?
No. No. Michigan Warriors and Seahawks.
That flag is on.
Ball is carried by Jackson Hayward. However, there is a flag on the play.
Oh, he is going after the wrong ref.
Yep.
Was
he keeps up, he'll get another one.
Shut up.
John, but Latushi's won.
That's the same thing with me. It's all
yeah. No coldness for me.
And that ball was carried by number 12, Giorgio Pitts.
Okay, where was this in the beginning?
Gill on the carry, brought down by number 5, Dyson Sill.
Your game.